A beast incarnate has arrived. A man responsible for two decades of domination in WWE and mixed martial arts.
Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Seven feet, 3 inches tall, 400 pounds, a walking skyscraper has arrived.
And his opponent from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omar!
The grandest stage of all is the only... I know the WWE Universe eats up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is these superstars' lives and livelihood.
No question, Michael. I hope the EMTs are standing by and ready, because if history is any guide, we're going to need them.
5 tons of steel versus human flesh and bone. What could possibly go wrong, guys?
And these superstars know it, Michael. The stakes don't get much higher than Hell in a Cell.
Gut-wrench suplex!
And setting him up. Oh, and he is.
That's going to hurt.
Full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one. Lesnar unleashed.
And the pressure on Omos continues to mount.
Yeah, Omos has to plot a way to get back into this.
Boom, right there. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Look, this is Hell in a Cell. The hurting has only just begun for him.
Oh, Brock waylays him. Big uppercut.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Saw that one coming.
That might be what gets Omos out of danger.
And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell. And he's taking this to the outside now. Brock is in complete command here. Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Oof!
Bang! Boom! Is there a special secret to winning a Hell in a Cell match?
You have to be willing to leave your humanity behind. Become the most vicious possible version of yourself, because that's what it takes to win inside Hell in a Cell.
Brock with a punch.
Omos with great awareness.
What a choke slam. Powerless position to be in right now. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Elbow. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Jarring impact. He thinks he has it. What does it take to keep this monster down?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
The beast now is being contained.
You don't see Lesnar flexed like this very often.
Close fist connects.
Look at this.
Now he's been put on the defense. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Tough position to be caught in here. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Unloading with an uppercut.
Looks like Omos has taken the upper hand.
Omos has his entire 7-foot-plus frame fired up now.
He's likely more aggravated now.
Boom!
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He's struggling a bit here.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly. Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
He's heading back to the ring.
Peter Danvers attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
It's all Omos for the taking.
Kick out at one? Even the ref can't believe it.
Unbelievable. Kick out at one?
Unbelievable. More like inhuman.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Oh, that rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Series of reversals.
Lesnar down for the count.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now is the time to keep the pressure on.
Send him over the chin breaker.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Lesnar quick to counter. Lesnar with a waist lock.
Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Eyes are squarely set on Omos here.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a...
Brock's got this in hand. That's gotta be it.
Two. Gets a win, and he survives. Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the Beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.